Now's a good time to go back and tackle this lesson's exercise set on string manipulation and when to use let and var. Next up, the infamous optional type.